Hey everybody, JJ with Jack Burford Chevrolet. Going to talk to you about this 2015 Toyota RAV4. Silver in color, local trade, great vehicle. This is going to be one of those, you're a weekend warrior, got things to do on the weekend, but you need space, animals, pets, dogs, cats, kids. This can move them for you. It's a great vehicle. It's an XLE RAV4, like I said. We're getting ready to take a test drive on it. All right, everybody, we're test driving this 2015 RAV4 XLE. One thing I do want to point out is you can bring everything up on this infotainment system. This is going to tell you the range of the fuel we have. We got under a quarter tank. It's going to tell you the average speed. It's got a graph here to break all that down, and you can reset it and all kinds of stuff.
Looks like Google Analytics.
Right? Of course, it is dual climate control. Cool. You can control the temperature right in here. It's got the sync button.
Nice.
It's a super nice vehicle. Oh yeah, it's got the Bluetooth built in. It's got everything. I do want to point out down here, it's got a button down here for eco mode as well as sport mode.
Sweet.
So you can get good gas mileage or you can be a little sporty.
All right. And it's got a sunroof.
It does have a sunroof.
Nice.
It's got a sunroof. I think it's got illuminated vanity mirrors.
Okay. Does it really?
I think it does. Oh, it doesn't.
Oh, it does. It does. Right there.
That light throws me off every time.
That's good. It's a different design, but I like it.
All right. It's got the sport shifter down here.
I noticed that.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
And you know, a lot of people ask me, they're like, why do you want a sport shift in an SUV? Why don't you want a sport shift?
Yeah.
I mean, if you're going to have an SUV, chances are you're going to be hauling people.
Yeah.
If you're on
a big bunch of room.
Oh, yeah. If you're going to be on a hilly road,
yeah,
it's going to be perfect for that because then you can shift gears and actually get up through there at a safe speed.
This is cool. I like this.
It's got a CD player, AM, FM, and XM. It's got a backup camera. Leather wrapped dash.
I know.
This is a loaded up vehicle.
It is. Very nice.
You know, Randy, I took this in on trade.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
So you know all about it.
Yeah. You remember the couple that bought that Subaru?
Yes.
That's the one.
That's the one. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
How much we got? We want for this?
It's in the 13s, high 13s.
Okay.
But I mean, it's worth every minute of it. It's ranked overall within like 500 miles of number one in 500 miles as far as price,
500 miles?
Value, everything because of miles.
500 miles.
It doesn't have hardly any mileage on it.
Wow.
I was trying to pull it up to see if I could figure it out, but I don't know what I'm doing on this one. We'll have that on.
Yeah, we'll have it on. Just go to our website.
That's
and
right.
The link will be provided.
Exactly. And you know, this is one of those SUVs that's going to get great gas mileage.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to get into it for a low price, and it's going to last you a lifetime.
Yep.
Or until you decide to come in and buy a Blazer.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Sure.
So.
All right. So how do they get a hold of you?
Of course, they want to come in and see us in person.
Mm-hmm.
819 Eastern Bypass, right across from Walmart and Lowe's. Check us out at jackburford.com. All the social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
Yep.
And subscribe to us on YouTube.
Yep. Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Man, this is nice. Look at that. It's like a little computer.
Oh, yeah. It's beautiful. Like, and you can go back and you can look at other stuff. That's where your phone would be hooked up.
Right.
AM, FM, cool. Bluetooth, and XM.
Cool.
It's great.
I like it.
Super nice.
All right. Thanks, JJ.
Thank you.
Thanks, man, for driving me around.
That's always fun.
Oh, it's a sunny day.
Beautiful summer day.
Why would you buy a vehicle anywhere else? Make sure to visit us at jackburford.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel.